anyone... If anyone is thinking of taking any chances, just take a look at me. I'm in the intensive care unit. I can't breathe without this. They've had to sew that into my artery. I've got cannula, another cannula, and a catheter. I'm actually 10 times better right now than what I was before. I don't even know, I've lost count of the days.